Like, I suppose I'd just like to say, on behalf of the squad, and probably me personally and my family, just a massive thank you to everyone in the stadium. This has been an incredibly special place for me to play over 15 years now, and like, I just want to say, thank you to everyone. That the support has been incredible for me. It was lovely having your kids walk onto the pitch for the final time. They've been here, well, Ben's now 8, so for 8 years they've been coming here. And before that, you know, my wife Jodie, my mum, dad, brothers and sisters, they come and they support me here. And this is an incredibly special place, and for them to be here for this last game at this magnificent place. I think Ben was asking me the other day when the first time I pulled on an Ulster jersey was, and it was 1998 for Ulster Schools, which was a year before Mikey Laurie was born, which is a little bit frightening, but this place has been class, and today was no exception.
Last time playing out here, I think the first time I played here I was 14, so I'm 32, so never was good at maths, Pete, but it's about half my life, so yeah, it's great. I mean, I remember coming here with my dad and my brother and my great uncle to watch on a Friday night, so yeah, I'd say it's been half my life I've been playing here. A lot of grown-ups being done in that time. So yeah, I look forward to maybe being on the terrace and watching the boys. I was just happy actually I got on. I was thinking that if I didn't get on it would be a bit embarrassing, but thankfully I got on for about 10 minutes. So I'm happy and I'm just looking forward. I think this team can win something, and fingers crossed it's coming in the next couple of weeks.
Ladies and gentlemen, Darren!
Proud to work with this bunch of players. I think the way we fought back now to be in a league semi-final, the character they show every time, right from the start of the season, every time a team comes back and we look like we're beaten, we roll up the sleeves, we find a way to win, and look, it's an incredibly rare trait to have, and these boys have it in abundance.
But you know what, your journey in an Ulster shirt isn't over yet. You've got Glasgow next.
Absolutely, and look, we look forward to that, and their last game, it'll be tough, but you know, we'll get ready for 2 weeks' time and we'll see what we have.
Rory, on behalf of everybody in the fans tonight, thank you for the memories. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Rory Bell!